Authorities in the southern Chinese city of Shenzhen have been accused of bugging thousands of vehicles traveling between Hong Kong and China. The Shenzhen Inspection and Quarantine Bureau began installing vehicles with free inspection cards in July 2007. Suspicions the devices were actually bugs were raised after smugglers noticed authorities were intercepting their shipments with uncanny regularity.